New developments tonight in the Metro Atlanta connection to the murder of two New York City police officers. We've been investigating this story since we learned the suspect once lived in our area. News 10 6, Channel 2's Amy Napier Viteri tracked down a Marietta woman whose car the man's accused of shooting at in the past. Amy.
Well, I spoke with two women tonight, one by phone and one here in person. According to police and court documents, both of them victims of violence by Ismaaiyl Brinsley. Yet both women gave me very different descriptions of the man now accused of killing two New York City police officers.
I don't know what he was going through. I don't know what was going on in his mind, but that's not his character.
Quione Williams calls Ismaaiyl Brinsley a good person. Brinsley pleaded guilty in 2011 to shooting Williams' car with a stolen handgun at her apartment complex on Powers Ferry Road in Marietta. Court documents show he ran away with the gun when officers arrived.
He did have some anger problems. I grant that.
Williams says she does not acknowledge that Brinsley shot her car and never testified against him. She's sad to hear he allegedly shot a woman in Baltimore and then killed two NYPD officers Saturday before turning the gun on himself.
He's a good person. He had a breaking point, and a lot of times you can't turn back.
She says she spoke to Brinsley just 2 months ago and noticed he seemed mentally checked out.
So I don't know what was going on with him.
But you noticed a change in his demeanor.
Absolutely.
I spoke to another woman by phone who painted a different picture of Brinsley. According to a 2010 Atlanta police report, Brinsley threw a slushie in her face and threatened to kill her. She told me she was shocked to see what happened in New York and said, "But if you had asked me if there was someone I knew who would do something like that, it would be him. He had this thing about respect and he wanted people to respect him." Williams says her heart goes out to all the families who lost in this tragedy.
That are having to deal with the loss of their loved ones, especially around the holiday season.
I asked Williams if she ever felt unsafe with Brinsley, and her answer to me was, "He never endangered my life. He may have tried to prove a point." We checked and found Brinsley was arrested 15 times here in Metro Atlanta between 2004 and 2013. We're live in Cobb County, Amy Napier Viteri, Channel 2 Action News, Nightbeat.
And doesn't that stick out? Arrested 15 times. Amy, thank you.